One of the things that you can do with ChatGPT for programming is to ask ChatGPT to write a program. For example, let's ask ChatGPT to write a program in order to calculate the Euclidean distance between two points. So as you can see, the ChatGPT has written the program correctly in Python, and also it has provided example and also explanations for the code. So as you can see, ChatGPT has written the program with the math module, and let's ask the ChatGPT to run the program using the NumPy package, and let's see whether it can do it or not. And you can see it does all this stuff correctly, which is really amazing, and also it can write the program using other packages like SciPy. But now suppose that I want to learn machine learning and Python, and I want to ask ChatGPT for resources and some books in order to learn Python and machine learning. So I simply type, I want to learn Python and machine learning. What books should I read? So we can see ChatGPT suggests me some books, which is really amazing. But now let's ask whether it can suggest online courses as well. So let's do this. And once again, you can see that ChatGPT has done its work perfectly. And also let's ask ChatGPT for the roadmap of learning Python and machine learning.
Wow.
You can see it's really awesome, and also its suggestions are very good. And let's do some fun stuff. For example, let's ask ChatGPT in order to write 10 polite programming jokes. And you can see it's really awesome, especially the first joke is very good. And number 5 and 6 are good as well. And also I can use ChatGPT in order to explain something which I want to know about. I can also ask ChatGPT for advices on how to build a habit of programming and writing codes daily. And also I can ask ChatGPT for quotes on programming, habit, success, and these kinds of stuff. And also I can ask ChatGPT for business ideas that can be done at home. And also I can ask ChatGPT for video ideas for my YouTube channel. Also I can use ChatGPT in order to calculate the similarity score between two texts. And you can see it explains the calculations step by step, and finally it provides the solution. And also I can ask ChatGPT for common work interview questions. And also I can ask ChatGPT in order to summarize a book or text. And finally, let's ask ChatGPT what deep learning models have been used for training you. And here is the answer.